It should be. Yeah, they're still at war with the Timurids. Just slowly move towards their capital. This is what I want. I want to go around this way. Yeah, those little guys are annoying. Where did their main fleet go? I'm not really sure. I have a fort here, but it's not registering that there is a fort there, which is strange, I guess. Okay, let's here we go. Okay, that's good. Take out an army. Let's get my territory back. Okay. Constantinople has fallen. You aren't. Okay. It's not that big of a fleet. There they are. They're all murking. Lots of different mercs. Whoa! My fleet is separated. Get in there and help out before I lose too much. Okay, now we can cross. That's not an issue. This is back. Good thing they're just kind of walking around me. Let's repair all your ships. Got a positive 36 against them. If I can mess up with. Okay. Just getting around here. This has been taken. There's a fort there. Are we engaging anywhere? We are. That looks to be a victory. Ah. Okay. Victory there. And I'm not really going to worry about the south. Poor Ethiopia. So they'll let me just walk over there. It's only level 2 fort. No general, but it should fall. Yeah, it should be. I've taken the forts in the area. Gain one base tax in Finisterre. Nice. 25% local manpower. I do have a fort there. And they're just kind of... I'm curious to see what they're doing. It's a lot of Ottomans. Let's take this first. Minus 21. What's the ticking? I can gain 22 more from ticking. Make sure they don't get there. Okay. Got a 30. Come down here to take stuff. Alright, looking good over there. Alright, that's been taken. Yes. And I'm black flagged. We'll just go around this side. Oh, they took that. Oh, it's getting right back. Yes, because I have a fort there. Good, good, good. How are you guys with repairs? Oh, okay. Oh, and then you're finished. Time to start walking around. Yeah, I'll let you. Okay, that fell. How far east do I need to go? Okay, I need these at a minimum. Austria is at war with the Ottomans. No. It's because, are you allied with Austria, Russia? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh man, I gotta get these fast. Not a fan of all these particularists showing up. Alright, let's get this siege finished fast. Wait, can I just... Admin power tax, military power, manpower. Let's get military power. You have a general. Okay. Okay. There's Crimea. So we can get this up. I guess it wasn't really necessary. To bulk them if they're just gonna stay there. I mean, I'd like to connect this up too. But we'll see what I can get in this war. Save them my admin power. Oh. I see you're preventing me from walking across. See, Damascus has been converted over. You're not sticking around, are you? I'm not really sure. Move down and let's just see what's going on. Okay, that fleet's almost dead. Almost. Can get another. Ah, max out my military. 33. Yeah, might as well. Okay, we got another cannon upgrade. Flying batteries. It's just really a matter now of, am I worth the green? I am. Well, I can handle them. Okay, that's been taken. How is this siege down here? Okay. Took that. Taking this. They're spreading everywhere. Don't know. Looks like the Russians are probably going to occupy this stuff. I think so. Yeah, that's what it looks like. Oh, wow. Okay. That's where all the Ottomans are. All up there. Well, taking their fleet out. What's probably over here? Oh, we can send more. Sure. Homs, Jaffa, Baghdad. Okay, there is a grand shipyard there. And there's a grand shipyard there. I'll just move down here. Still it's a minus 42 for him at least. So that's good. Another C. What do the Russians want? Pinza. Trigger on economic reforms. Is that one of my advisors? No. Building roads in a guild system. Minus one stability. I don't really want that. Extra tax. Not necessary. Admin power. It's probably. Ah, yeah, they want that way up there. Okay. Okay, Damascus. Let's move down here. Okay, just a little bit more. Should be okay. Jaipur's armies. Revolution and Ottomans. Whoa. Are they still an Ottoman government? I think they're the target of the. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I think they're gonna get revolutionaries. For a possible revolutionary government. Are they? Oh, they're a vassal of the Ottomans. Okay. That's fine. Yeah, we saved Damascus. We're down 16,000 men. Oh. Let's see. Let's call it diet. Just get the manpower recovery faster. Can lose the prestige. And if need be, I can use them to get some more manpower. Let's see here. Cottage industry. A bunch of base production everywhere, local unrest everywhere. Nah. Don't need it. So the Russians are going all out. I only have a level 2 fort here. So it's not like they can't get to it. That's mountains. Yes, Ottoman revolutionaries. How much can I get? I can still get 15 more from that. Okay. Okay. So you are gonna take out some revolutionaries. Okay, good. It's not a high level fort. I don't see any help. Ah, it should be okay. As long as I can get there before that army gets there. Come on, come on. Come on. Yes. Okay, let's back away. Ethiopia, you're still in this war, right? Oh, no, you're not. Oh, they were in a separate war, yeah. And they were fighting Homs, and I guess they lost, because the Ottomans ate them. Well, most of them. Okay. We can get some more war score with taking those out. Yes, looks like everything is occupied up here. I'd like to take out both Cyprus and them. Oh, jeez. Guess they didn't get it as far away as I thought. I mean, I can still create another two legions if I really wanted to. Ooh, here's a Separatism, -5 on my ruler. Okay, we're getting a bunch of peasants everywhere. Noble rebels versus revolutionaries. It's at 69. Ticking, it's just not going up fast. Breach it. Breach. Let's see. Okay. Alright. Let's just mess with Russia. Take those. What do I need over here? Van Mush Aras Erzurum. Okay. Oops. Take those. Let's just connect that up. Right, let's connect those. Oh, I need to retake that. Who are these? Noble rebels? Yeah, a bunch of peasants everywhere. I will help you, Ottos, deal with your peasants. I took Alexandria. They've left that area. Oh, man, I think they're gonna actually take that. Oh, no, they're not. Good. Oh, it's still not taken. So I had -35. No! Who died? Which of my generals died? Ah, it must have been this one. Still had, there we go. There's Rhodes. Okay, there's that. Okay. 12. Yeah, I lost one because I lost Alexandria. But let's see. I don't see a big Ottoman force. Getting back to that. Russians are still in. Can't do anything about that. Peasants, they got a ways to go. Well, they gave up. They're going down that way. Yes, the Russians are coming down. Okay. Let's breach this. Yes, 7% to get that done fast. Ottoman revolutionaries. That's okay at the moment. Yeah, they sent a big army over there. I need 12,000 men. It's 35. I'd like them to move along. Come on. That needs to fall. So I can take Jerusalem. They're not sticking around, are they? I think they're just walking around. Good. 64. Come on. Just need to survive a little longer. Okay. That got taken out. I guess I can just. There's no forts over here. And how's this holding? 35, 78. Okay, Alexandria is back. I might as well just start taking more of this stuff. Okay, Russia occupied that apparently. Oh, really? That's not too bad. 0.3. I like Cyprus. There we go. Okay, so I'm at 46. I would like to block off the Bohemians. Let's see. Let's get Cyprus and Rhodes so I don't have to worry about them later. Can I do this? This is 68. Do I need, what do I need? Okay, I don't. That works out. 75 versus. Oh, yeah, 77. 75. Corfu. Epirus. What's the next most prudent choice? Maybe. None of those are forts I have to worry about. Greek stuff? What can I block stuff? Well, I mean, I'm gonna need all this eventually. I just get all the Greek. Ugh, everything but Moria. Really, only the Ottomans are really gonna hate me. Okay. So we've got a lot of black flags. I'm 155% overextended. Let's should be able to get all of this. So coring that. Okay, it's just gonna take time to get everything. Yeah. Okay. Whoops. Is there a. Okay, there is a shipyard here. Oh, my borders look horrible, but I'm closer. To get Rome, I just need this section of the Ottomans and these things. Okay, next year. But I will stop here after that war that ended not too badly. Still positive manpower. Well, I have a positive number, but I am down 14,000 men. So, it's, yeah, not too bad, I think.